There was no misunderstanding. Cauldron Lake was where Alice and I had stayed. But there was no cabin, and no island. I was missing a week. What had happened to me? What had happened to Alice? I had to get her back. I couldn't face life without her.
Thank you.
Shit.
We gotta get moving. More of them coming. That flashlight's kid stuff. The flares will keep the bastards away.
You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
Let's move!